Sunday on CNN's State of the Union, Governor Jay Inslee, DWA, a 2020 presidential hopeful, said climate change is the most important job for the next president because the world's on fire. Inslee said, "We are the first generation to feel the sting of climate change and we're the last generation that can do something about. We have one shot, that's the next administration. We have to have this be the primary, first, foremost and paramount duty of the next administration because the world's on fire and we've got to act and we've got a climate denier in the White House."